Bitch, did you hear about Tony from high school?
Mm-mm.
First today?
No.
Of old age?
No.
Fucking yes, dude.
You know what? He shouldn't have vaped all them damn cotton candy vapes. Maybe he wouldn't have been the first to go.
Bitch, I vaped all them damn cotton candy vapes.
Nobody said you couldn't be the second.
Bitch, Rachel's 22nd husband passed away. You would think after husband number 14 mysteriously dropping like a fly, they'd do an investigation.
But no.
No. I just wish I knew what she was doing to him.
Hey, you know who could ask for us? Tony.
Your fucking husband.
Arthur, could you please try to keep it down?
Oh, Dutch, I'm trying to sneak, but I'm dummy thick and the clap from my ass cheeks keeps alerting the Pinkertons.
Hey, is that Arthur's big ass out here?
Oh, great, now you got him going too.
What type of filthy bisexual do the TikTok gods think that I am? And I'm just curious, you know, we're all very different people. It's very hard to categorize this kind of... And it's not all of them.
To anyone that's ever been mean to me, if you are having a hard time in life, good.
Asleep.
Fuck you too, bitch. I was about to ask if you want to go get weed.
Yo, big back and front fat ass woke me up for some
yes
wings.
Or no.
Yeah.
Okay, yes, I'm gonna be there in 10 minutes. Not a you 10, a me 10.
I'm ready.
In 10 sets of 60 seconds, your fat ass better be waiting on the
curb. Never been late.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but I just can't cancel your husband's account without his permission. He fucking what? Bitch, you lie. Let's cancel his whole motherfucking life.
I think I'm in love with Sebastian. Any thoughts?
And prayers. You're going to need them.
Excuse me, would you mind filming us?
Of course.
Thank you. Ella?
Her nose is itchy.
Will you marry me?
Ew, that matches my eyes and my swimming trunks.
Say yes!
To me? A wedding invite? I'll have to find my wedding trunks. There they are. And my other wives.
Oh, welcome to the family!
Oh, family games? That's about to get wild.
Ladies, please.
We barely know each other.
For the rest of our lives for that.
That's so romantic.
Is that the front of us?
Oh, of course. Let me just grab my camera.
Wait.
I have your camera.
Say cheese.
House rule, baby. Swap hands with the player of your choice.
That's my wife to be.
And then the fiance.
You win this round. But this isn't the last you'll see of my proposal.
Sorry.
Put your hands in the air and move with the sound. Do the earthquake.
Declared war upon the Cybermen.
This is not war, this is pest control.
We have 5 million Cybermen. How many are you?
4.
You would destroy the Cybermen with 4 Daleks.
We would destroy the Cybermen with 1 Dalek. You are superior in only one respect.
What is that?
You are better at dying.
It says support the bottom.
I support you.
Hey, did you want to volunteer at the soup kitchen tonight? They need a few more hands. What are you doing, dude?
Oh my god.
What the fuck? You're looking absolutely stunning per usual. Green light! Green light, do we see that? Seriously, though, I mean it. Your skin is absolutely glowing. Go! I'm seriously just so proud of you. You've turned into such an incredible person. Flip him off while we're driving by.
Wait, what?
Chelsea, don't freak out. What, I think, girl? There's a man behind us. He's following us.
Oh, my God.
Following us.
It's
right
just
now.
Me, girl.
Oh. Okay, girl.
You can never be too sure nowadays. No, I get it. I thought Jason Voorhees was out. You had me pissing myself.
I'm sorry, girl.
No, we're good. Let's go get pizza.
Oh, my God. Look at what she's wearing. It's giving the gap.
You mean the gap between your teeth?
Excuse me?
How about you worry about getting braces instead of worrying about what I'm wearing?
Oh my God! Oh my God, guys, look. She still listens to Avril Lavigne. Her music's so dead.
That like your grandma?
Excuse me?
That like your grandma, right?
Oh my God.
That like your
She keeps missing the net.
Oh, I'm missing? Biz and your dad missing?
Excuse
yeah, where's
me?
Your dad? Where is he? Where's your dad?
I'm just saying, because you missed a shot like 20 times.
Okay, but your dad missed 20 of your birthdays.
This is a message to all artists out there. If you draw, if you paint, whatever you do, listen. The next time some AI bro or keyboard warrior comes to your comments and is like, I could do better with AI. I'm a real artist. Do you know how you should respond? Draw them pregnant. You have that power. Draw them getting railed by your OC. See what they say about that. Can an AI do that? Can an AI draw you getting choked out by a big, sweaty man's hunky thighs? Because I know I can. This is not a threat of violence. This is a promise.
Parenting is a whole lot like pancakes. For the most part, they're gonna turn out fine, but you should probably apologize to the first one.
Well, let's see, look at the camera. Say, I got that fish.
I got that motherfucking fish.
All right.
Where's the good drive-in in a car? Destination drug dealer's bar. Pass the mic right over to Charles.
We forgot Charles.
But we can't turn back because we've gone too far.
We have to turn back, though. We can't leave him. It was a good rhyme, though.
Flirting with Max Gee.
Here, Grace, let me get that for you.
I've got it.
Here, Grace, let me, allow me.
Thank you, Nakia.
You're welcome. You're so welcome.
Grace, feel my muscles.
No. Ooh. No. No. No.
Those are old, boring muscles.
Damn, baby. You're so beautiful, Grace.
Thank you, Nakia.
Oh, you're welcome.
Is this a Febreze commercial? Do it, pussy. If you shoot me, you're gay. Oh, finally, God bless. Okay, well, not that there's anything wrong with being gay, but like... You forgot to reload it. You're messing with the wrong dude. I'm the one holding myself at gunpoint. Are you really going to shoot someone with a boner? Aw. Lol.
Yourself.
Griffin, do you love me?
Absolutely, buddy. In the way that a mother can only love an aborted child.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Do you want to talk about the economic state of the world right now? Bitch. I don't want to do this no more. Salvation.
How do you keep your pants up when you're performing? It's incredible.
Belt.
I love Italian sausages. How many have you had tonight?
Six.
Wow, that's different.
Grandpa and Grandma are fighting again.
I thought I told you to leave them alone. Stop making them fight with each other.
I like drama.
Don't film me like that. Like that
the only reason that men say women and children first in tragedies, like when a ship sinks, is so that they can hang back and kiss each other.
Oh, kids need both parents. Some people die, Susan.
I get crazy. 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 I get crazy.
nigga, you crazy, delusional. Yeah, I'm the one you losing to. Hard rap bars, put a bruise on you.
They gonna be nutrition.
How many kids you have?
15,000.
So I'm assuming your kids really like apple juice.
Oh no, baby, they love orange juice, but they've been bad this week.
What grade are your kids in?
16th grade.
16th, that's not even a grade. So your kids graduated college?
No, they didn't. Where are my kids?
Yo, you ugly as fuck. Like, damn, you ugly. Like, you better get rich or something. Ooh, just looking at you make me want to punch you in your face. Yeah, bro is so ugly, he's never going to go nowhere in life.
I smack the shit out of you.
Nah, that ass, stop talking like that. Like, who the fuck you talking
to? What about that? I don't even play like that. Stop talking. Matter of fact, what's up?
Wait, but y'all was talking crazy to him, too. Yeah, we on him. What's up? What's up? What you want to do? What happened?
Google, stop showing me sex ads. I know there are desperate sluts in the area. I have a mirror.
Not to sound like really stupid, but is the Boston Marathon longer than the LA Marathon?
No, all marathons are the same length. That's like common sense, I fear.
Are you serious?
I'm serious. All marathons are 26.2 miles.
If you think I'm gonna sit up here and argue with you, you are absolutely 100% right. You have never been more right in your life. I don't care. Yes, I have time for it. If you wanna go back and forth, I'm gonna give you a ride to both places. I don't even need no gas money, bro. We're gonna ride in the carpool lane. It's good for the environment. I'm going back and forth with you, bro. I don't care. I don't care. I have time. Matter of fact, I'm gonna turn you every way but loose just out the kindness of my heart. I'm gonna take paid time off, sick leave, to have extra time to rip you a new one, free of charge, no money down.
Gentlemen, let's be civil about this. Let's make a deal. You surrender and you don't die. How does that sound?
And how do you intend to kill us?
Oh no, I can't kill you, but my buddy can. Say hi, buddy.
Remember, we're not grabbing anything we don't eat. They have the Halloween decoration out. I'm grabbing everything.
But pumpkins, oh my God. What?
It's never too early to start decorating for Halloween.
Which one should we choose for the dog? Up the bee?
What? He's part of the family too.
Which one for the kitchen?
You know I'm extra for Halloween.
What kind of cereal should we get? The Halloween cereal. That is not doing too much.
The Halloween cookies. Oh my God.
What? We're gonna bake them while we decorate today. I don't care if it's about to be only September.
Somebody just recently told me to take the high road, to take the harder road, and be the bigger person.
Fuck that! Shut the fuck up!
If I ordered a truckload of dumbasses and I got just you, I would have gotten my money's worth. You know that?
Listen to me. Don't kill yourself. Stop. Why would you do that? You're literally sexy. Like, that's exactly what your ops would want you to do. Why would you kill yourself? Don't.
Also, from now on, we'll be using code names. You can address me as Eagle One. And code name, been there, done that. April is currently doing that. Donna is, it happened once in a dream. Chris, code name, if I had to pick a dude. Ben is Eagle 2.
Oh, thank God.
Yo, when do you think we're gonna leave?
Hey, we never leave it!
Oh! Yo, y'all gonna leave soon?
Oh, no!
Me either! Yo, y'all wanna go soon?
I think we're never leaving!
This is Todd. He ate his parents. This is Gustavo. He is usually okay, but every so often he just cries until he throws up. These are the twins, Free Willy and Free Britney. That's Greg. He hates everyone. So if he likes you, you can have him for free. This is Let It Gopher. The lady who found him thought he was a gopher snowman, but he's actually a cat. This is Death by Chocolate Lab. He has 3 legs and 7 eyes. So he's either like cursed or really weird, but no one's died yet. So we're leaning toward weird. And this is Camila Caballo. She is a horse.
My life is the crown. And yours is politics, and I will not trade one prison for another.
I'm sorry that I looked at Mrs. Riley and lightly grazed her left tit, all right?
I make a motherfucker say, oh yeah! I'm cold as a lion with no hair. If you ever see me fighting in the forest with a grizzly bear, help the bear! Cause that bitch gonna need it.
And you should get the orange soda, it's amazing.
Okay.
What would you ladies like to drink?
Orange soda, please.
I'll have the strawberry soda.
Me too. Strawberry soda.
I am so shocked and betrayed right now. Every inch of you is perfect.
from the bottom, 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 bottom.
This is Nurse Layton. We need a doctor in room 32B stat as well as an ambulance.
Well, there goes Lenny. Told you he'd be next.
That you did.